Why would I ever write poetry? I write poetry because poetry lets me remember. I think that if I strung all these memories in my head into little Polaroids above my bed, then maybe I'll still feel the shooting stars that made me believe. Maybe the blush on my face won't ever leave. Maybe I don't have to be afraid of losing the way the wind kissed my face. It was my first bicycle race. I think that if I protect these moments into the pages of my diary, that I can choose a new emotion from a palette of memories, a new feeling every day. Today, I feel a shade of confidence, I'll say. I write poetry because poetry lets me express. Maybe if I say these thoughts out loud, then one day, one poem, one word might bubble up in your mind at the most unexpected time, in the shopping market where the line's too long, or in the middle of the shower, or your favorite song. Maybe one day, one poem, one word might pierce right through your blood and dissolve into your skin forever. Maybe then my endeavor will make you feel like picking up a pen and coloring a blank shade of paper, the shade of your favorite thoughts. I write poetry because poetry lets me observe. I've begun seeing metaphors in the way the sun vanishes for the moon every night, in the way sunflowers always bend towards light. And these metaphors aren't just in things, they're in people too. Suddenly you'll notice her musical movements. She didn't walk, she floated. Her laugh was a wind chime. If she was a poem, she'd have a beautiful rhyme. And he seemed like he carried magic around with him. He'd cut through rocks to make anyone smile. He didn't show it. He didn't want anyone to know it, but because of their smiles, the overgrowing cells in his body didn't seem like such a curse. If he was a poem, he'd be a free verse. And she was the kind of poem that he had to read over and over again just to understand it in its entirety. But even in the third, fourth, or fifth attempt, you couldn't stop her. You could never hold in all that she had to offer. I write poetry because poetry lets me heal. Once it's out there, the demarcations between my past, present, and future tense, everything starts making so much more sense. And that mess inside of you, those feelings, confusions, and overthought things, suddenly I notice that they're nothing but very, very tangled strings that you can weave into a thick poem that might keep someone else warm on a cold December night. Maybe then you'll realize that you don't have to create poetry at all. There's nothing out there, it's all inside you. There's nothing that pen and paper need to bind. It's the rhythm inside you that you need to find. I write poetry because poetry is the only piece of myself that I can leave behind.